welcome back. It's been a while. Hope you're all been keeping well. We've been busy overseas, then getting my bike fixed. The gearbox, or some doodad in the gearbox needed replacing. So I could not change gears, which became a little bit problematic. First ride for a couple of months. We're just doing one of our favourites out from Esk through Andaramba to Blackbutt. It's a little bit cooler today, at least not at risk of overheating. Everything is very brown. Getting into what's supposed to be a very dry and hot summer, apparently. Very high fire risk everywhere. Hopefully the parks don't close. High fire risk. Hopefully everything doesn't go up in flames again. This is where the gravel used to start. That's a shame. Hopefully they haven't done the whole way. Oh man. Yeah. That used to be all gravel all that way. Yeah. Well, at least I've left this bit gravel for now. So far, anyway. Ugh. Tiny bit of water in that one. He's a big boy. It was a bit loosey-goosey. There's always one. I don't think that cattle stop quite has the desired effect. One went under the fence on the left and the other one just jumped across it. Oh, there's massive horns on that one. Far out, all of them have got massive horns. And geese. That's different. Had a grader on this bit. Well, I'm not sure if it's made it better or worse. Oops, that's quite deep. So this bit. Oh, shit, shit, shit. And the dust is getting thick. It's okay. It was just on that bit. It seemed to be extra dusty. If the grader's made it this far. Still quite a few big rocks. Yeah. They must have put a grader back down it though, which is nice. Whoop. Rock's still sticking out of the side. I came down that way in second, yay! I was standing for part of it. That was the wrong side. It's the first time I've done that. At least all the rocks here have been covered over with dirt now. It's a bit easier to get across. Yeah, the mud's dried out as well. That makes it a bit easier. And back up the other side. Say again? Okay, never mind. Weep. Beep. Alrighty, into Blackbutt for a pie. Yum. Down the range from Blackbutt through Kilcoy and now heading out into the Diagula Forest. Into them thar hills. It looks ever so slightly more green. I thought it would be absolutely chocker through here. Not very busy at all. I'm just going to hang back with the dust, hun. Oh, it's not dusty anymore. There's some big potholes. Far out, this bit's got a bit rocky. Workout and a half.
Jeez.
I wonder if they're going to run a grader through this anytime soon. Imagine they'd have to keep it pretty good condition for the fire service should they need to get through. Oh, that was the wrong way. Oh. Well, it's 3 o'clock now, so probably the direct route. We can do that way another day. I think it looks a bit crispy. Ah, this is smoother. Lovely. Oh, it's quite dark through here. Here we are at the gantry. That was quite the workout coming up there. Okay. Oh, we are heading for home. Off to down through Daybra. Thanks for coming along. We'll see you next time.